That's another one.
Have you ever seen so many trophies in your life? What is this? These people are prepared.
That's an understatement as well. Let's unprepare them. Look at that. That's so much XP that I don't care about.
It is that time of day where we are going to be a cheese machine in this episode. We're using the Bryson 800 shotgun. It's your standard go-to bolt, not bolt action, pump action shotgun. I've leveled it up to level 8, which unlocks as the first camo challenge because I say this every single episode, but eliminations are boring and pointless to watch, so I just kind of do that as beforehand. I've apparently got 8 out of 15 hipfire kills in the game I just played. That's okay, we've got double XP running as I speak, so I'm trying to be quick with this intro because I don't want to waste it, but here I am wasting it. So next challenge off this is at 14, 10 double kills, and then 21 shot one kills at 20. This should be a very easy gun. It should, like, these challenges are like lend themselves to being a shotgun. And yeah, this will put us one off of platinum shotguns, which is great because we're stacking up those platinum camo challenges soon anyway. Yeah, let's just get straight into game, get working on this gun. As per most episodes, I guess now, I'm doing just normal playlists. So I'm doing Hardpoint, Headquarters, and Control. Just because I don't really want to stay on Shoot House or Dome or Shipment for the whole series. I just find playing real maps much more refreshing. And yeah, so that's why I'm here, if any of you were wondering. Let's just tag him. And then get the finish, hopefully, eventually. He's got last stand, of course he does. Who doesn't use last stand? So yeah, I am, I guess, focusing on hipfires, leveling, and that's it. So let's get a hipfire on this guy. Easy game. Cool. So I need 6 more hipfires after that. I probably shouldn't only hipfire because it's just, like, I don't need to. There's plenty of time to get these kills done, but where I can, I will. Ooh. Really? So I don't think last stand kills do count towards challenges. Like, I'll get the XP, but I won't get any progress. Why am I only killing this guy? Leave me alone. Come here, come here. Thank you. That's a hipfire kill. Oh! Oh, I almost got the turn on as well. Yeah, leveling this gun was pretty fun, actually. I didn't mind it. I don't normally enjoy shotgunning that much, but this one was okay. I feel like it could be a bit stronger. I probably should put some attachments on it, but who has time for that? Hipfire kill. You're a last stand user. You're dead. You're dead. And that is the kind of kill food I like to see. Only got 2 bullets. Do I care? Oh, now I do. Get out of it. Bang. See you later. There's a guy over here somewhere. Has he gone this way? No, he's gone all the way back. That's all hitfire kills done. See you later. Another one? No, okay. That's all hitfire kills done. So now I just need to level 214, I think it was, to get the next challenge, which was double kill. So, okay, cool. Got a VTOL. Yeah, I'll just quickly level this up in this game. Probably will only take this game to do. And I'll see you then for the next camo challenge. Oh, so close to solo break in that point. But there is level 14 on the Bryson 800, which means we have now unlocked the double kills challenge. So 10 of these, and then we can move on to the next camo challenge. Let's go. Oh, the blind kill. Oh, I don't know where I am. What is going on? Oh, that's not a double kill. Oh my, I've been robbed. That was so good. That was the most confusing kill of all time. I don't care about the objective. I want double kills. And that's what I get. That's fair enough. There's one. Come on. Double, 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 double. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, get it. Yes, double kill. 1 out of 10. Woo, we finally got there. Interesting spawn for me. 1, 2, beautiful. 3, whee, suck on that. And another one. And I don't care if I die. An easy 4 kill streak there. If only we needed 3 kill streaks for gold. Oh yeah, for anyone, I found this route just this game. Look at this. You can just run around here. You're out of the zone, then you're in the zone. Look at that. That's such a nice route. Very niche. I don't know whether you'd ever want to use that, but it's a cool little trick to be aware of. 1, 2, thank you. Easy as that. You're on my team. Sorry. Sorry. Level 16. Nice. Just strolling in. There's one. Oh, I don't know what. Just walk in the point, see what happens. That was the plan, but not a great plan. 1. Anyone else? Please be somewhere else. Yes! Beautiful. That's a double kill. 3 out of 10, I think, anyway. 1. No, 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 no. Yes, beautiful prioritization change there. Where are they? Yeah, I mean, that's fine. I was Got my double, I'm happy. Well, we lose the game, that's okay, I wasn't really playing the objective that much. Let's see how many double kills we got. I don't know why the shotgun isn't loading, but 6 out of 10, that's pretty respectable. And we are, I think, 2 levels off of 20? What are we on? 17, 3 levels off of 20, which is the one shot, one kills challenge. I'll probably actually put some attachments on, why not? Why is nothing loading? What's going on? Okay, I've put some random attachments on, no real thought behind what they're gonna do, but okay, cool. Okay, cool. That's a double kill instantly. This guy wants me, he wants me. He's gonna get me because of that grenade. Fair play, fair play. That's fine though, that's 7 out of 10, 3 to go. Ah, oh, sorry teammate, I let you down that. That's one kill there, can we get the double? Yeah we can, 8 out of 10. 1, 2, another. Oh, I don't think that was a double because it was actually a quad. So that's actually kind of annoying. That's 8 out of 10 still. You have missed again. I put some extra damage range on this weapon and it doesn't seem to have done anything because that was like 3 meters away and I didn't get the kill, which is, in my opinion, ridiculous for a shotgun. Whew, see you later. 1. 2. Not a double kill. That's a double kill though. 1. That's 10 double kills. Oh, okay. Maybe the quad kill does count as multiple double kills. Just lying down here for now. UAV. Oh, that's a bad mess. That's 1. So, yeah, I just need to level 2 one-shot, one kills now. That's an enemy. My movement is feeling good today. Went for 360, why not? I feel pretty good with this gun, which is nice. So, yeah, I'm going to get to level 20, and I'll see you then. This is absolutely speeding through this gun. How am I alive? What is going on? I am dominating this hill. And there's level 20. Not too surprising with the amount of kills I just got. There's another one. There's another one. I'm just on an absolute rampage. So yeah, now we can start on the one shot one kills, which is basically any kill with a shotgun. See? There's 1. And 2. 3. Gotta reload. Should have just punched him. Oh well, that's fine. We got a VTOL. That was absolutely ridiculous, that streak. That's a one shot, one kill. How did I win that? That's another one. That, have you ever seen so many trophies in your life? What is this? These people are prepared. That's an understatement as well. Let's unprepare them. Look at that. That's so much XP that I don't care about. Oh my. Oh, he knifed me. This is just ridiculous, this game. I just don't know what's going on. Shotguns are so much fun when you, like, get used to them and can, like, understand how to use them well. Come back. There's 1. Oh, so greedy, so greedy. Oh, well, I don't care. I just don't care. Boom. See you later. One shot, one kill. Get him! Beautiful. Easy one shot, one kill. Push around the back with Daddy. All the teammates are spawning around me and all of that fun stuff, but whatever. Oh, okay, that's not happening. What was that 5? What was all that, like, sand? Powder? That was just in the air there? I don't even know. I couldn't see a thing. Damn pole getting in the way. One shot, one kill. Not one shot, one kill somehow. That grenade's landed on my face. Am I alive? I'm alive! It's a miracle. Not for long, though. Oh, we lost. Okay, well, cool. Let's see how many we need. Can't be many. 15 out of 20. Nice, not bad for one game. Well, half a game, really, because I still have to do the levels to get it. I'm just going to smash these out. Once I've got the challenge done, we'll start on the gold camo, and then we'll be one off the platinum shotguns. Ooh, not bad, not bad. Whoa, that's 2 people. That should be it. Maybe? Hey, there we go. Knew it. I knew I could count. So now we're onto 3 killstreaks. That should be... Actually, no. I think 3 killstreaks might be quite hard. Just because shotgunning is kind of hard to stay alive. Because obviously you're very limited in what fights you can actually take. But let's let the counting to 3 begin. 1. That's not a fight I want to take with a shotgun. Thank you. 2. Come on, come on, come on. 3, woo, 1 out of 10, let's go. It was ropey, but we got away with it. 1, nope. Jumped out a little bit too far there. Uh-oh. 2. Oh, the movement, the ducking, the diving. That's 2 out of 10.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, he's going to push me. 2, beautiful. Don't care if that's camping or not. I don't think it is, but come on.
No.
I missed it.
3, yes. 3 out of 10? 3 out of 10, I think.
3, yeah. Why not? 2.
3, 4 out of 10. Let's go, let's go.
1. 2, nice and awkward spot.
3, beautiful. 5 out of 10, let's go.
1, get out of it.
2. 3, absolutely beautiful.
6 out of 10. Oh, I've lost count. Is it 6 or 7?
Oh! No. Oh! What is going on? I am on fire this game. I can barely speak. Oh, get out of it! How is this happening? How has that just happened? How have I just got an advanced UAV with this gun? That was criminal.
1. 2. This guy come in and... 3. Yes, let's go. 1. I love advanced UAVs so much. 2. Is there time? Is there time? Where are they? I've got 2 seconds.
No.
Damn it. We must have gone like 8 or 9 out of 10. That was such a good game. This gun, again, I said it before. When you get used to it, shotguns are so much fun. You just dominate games. The moment of truth. Is it still, once again, not loading the gun? We are at 8 out of 10. So 2-3 kill streaks, and then we get gold on this. And then we can find out what the next weapon is going to be. Surely. Surely it's going to be a platinum suit.
Well, well, well. Looks like we're ending on shipment.
Assuming I can get 2-3 kill streaks, I hope I can with the shotgun on this map, but it's such chaos, I probably might not be able to. I'm sure I will. Let's go. Come on. 2-3 kill streaks. That's one. Two. Got away with that one. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I've seen my target. Come on. 3, 1. This is cute. Wait, what? Oh, does my streak carry on? Wait, no, that was just a different challenge. Okay, well, that's 2. Please, 3. Oh my god, how did I get away with that? What a way to end this gun, I'm pretty sure. Double kill. Come on. Wait, is that not it? Or did I... Have I missed something here? Okay, let's get one more 3 kill streak and see. I'm pretty sure I should be done. 1, 2. How's that not a one shot? Come on, let's get this last one. How am I spawning in front of you? That's 2. Oh, okay. Okay, that's 3. That's gotta be it then. Like, no shot, that's not it. Okay, well, I'm gonna quit the game because I'm pretty sure we should have had it done. I don't know why it didn't come up on the screen, but it didn't. That's life, I guess. So yeah, I will leave the game and let's see if we've done it.
I'm going to add in a little bit of a suspense here, whether we've done it or not. This is the class that I was using for anyone that's interested. That's me minus the camera. There you go. Feel free to use that. I don't know if it's at all good, but it seemed to work for me. I've had fun with it. But for the main thing, customize. Yep, there we go. Gold camo. For some reason, again, the gun just isn't loading at all today. Whatever. Private match. Let's go have a look at it, then get the next weapon going.
Oh, I'm just so excited to roll the next weapon already. Like, I really hope we're going to be getting a platinum episode soon. I've been saying it for so long now, but I just really, really want to do one. This is shipment, as I'm sure you will all be aware. And this is the gold Bryson 800. Look at that. Look at that. That is, yeah, that's not bad. It's quite a detailed inspect, and that's what we like to see. What we prefer to see, though, well, at least what I prefer to see, is a new weapon being rolled, so let's go do just that. I had such a good time this episode. Let's find out if in the next episode I'm going to have as much fun. It's all determined by the wheel, and it looks like we're going to be getting...
You're kidding. You are kidding me. That puts us one off of another platinum, the LMGs. That means... Based on what I can see on the wheel, let's just remove this. We have one of every weapon category, except for like melee and assault rifles. And then snipers are the only thing we've got 2 of. Everything else is a platinum roll. How have we dodged it to this point? Absolute madness. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. I certainly did enjoy this one. Yeah, thanks for being here. Thanks for clicking on the video. If you made it this far, you're an absolute legend. I'll see you in the next episode where we will not be getting a platinum.